pedicure in the first grade 16 years ago.
But my pedicure appointment is at 10. It's currently 10:07, and I'm approximately 8 minutes away. But I would prefer them wait on me than me wait on them. So, what's up? But
my lady, they go away.
Thick in the morning. You better be thick in the morning.
Come you have to stay young, active, and attractive, okay?
Girl, good morning. Hey, girl. I'm up bright and early. Like, I'm never up unless I have a flight or to work, to film. But I'm on the way to get a facial. I'm treating my brother to a facial today. His birthday is in, like, maybe 2 weeks. So, I'm starting with his, big brother appreciation, you know. So we are on the way to get a facial. He don't even know I'm coming. So I just booked him the appointment, but I of course booked myself one too. She needed one too. So yeah, I'm on the way, y'all. I'll take y'all with me. Bye.
Should I brought my gimbal.
Alright. Facial time. This is my girl Ashley about to get me together. You have to stay young, active, and attractive, okay?
Now a bro over there getting one too.
I just said I hope I don't have boogers, but I don't see any at this angle. That stain feels amazing.
Y'all. It does. Mm-hmm.
I want to do it again this December.
And my aunties are making fun of me because I was in the ocean.
I think if anything happens on a cruise, what is swimming going to help you with? It's the ocean.
I feel a lot better putting that life jacket on. Like, if it comes down, if it goes.
I love masks, y'all. This is what kind of mask is this one?
This is the marshmallow.
Oh, I'm getting it too.
Our Australian super berry.
Super, it smells really good.
I know. It's a purple color.
Crispy treats and marshmallow.
Yeah. That's how
let me see your ring. This is amazing, y'all. Look at her. Look at her necklace. She got an anklet too.
This is mommy, daddy, and that's her.
Oh my god. And look at her necklace. The baby has a real life diamond ring.
She is amazing. Two bracelets too. She is gonna be so fly.
This baby is gorgeous, guys. This is your star.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Phone call, my bad. But good morning. What up though, friends? Hey friend, hey. I'm up bright and early, even though it looks like it's 7 p.m. right now. It is an ugly, gloomy, thunderstormy little day, but I'm on my way to do my self-care. Y'all want to come? Bitch, you know you want to go. I'm about to get my pedicure today. Hair did. Uh-huh. And hopefully my nail. Oh, I got to go get a cleaning from the dentist and my nails done. And I don't know if I'm revealed already, but I am in search of my dream home here in the D. And I meet with my real estate agent. I thought I wanted to make an offer on one on Saturday, but ironically Sunday night I got some Zillow alerts with a bigger place for a lower price point. So we're going to see the bigger one today. So I'm excited about that. But yeah, we on the way. Yes, ma'am. But my pedicure appointment is at 10. It's currently 10:07, and I'm approximately 8 minutes away. But I would prefer them wait on me than me wait on them. So what's up? But yeah, I'm on the way. Come with me. About to get a deluxe pedi. And I don't know what I'm getting done to my hair. I've been really on my natural kick lately. In between filming, I hate wearing lace and all that, like, heavy tension hairstyles on my hair. So if I'm not filming a movie, I am trying to be natural, because you don't understand, like, especially if you're doing a series, they gotta pull them, well, especially for my series, I switched hair like a lot. So you gotta pull them wigs on and off, and it's just not good for your natural hair. You gotta take care of your real hair, girl. Cause when you 80, 90 years old, you ain't gonna be throwing on no laces or nothing like that. Like, come on now. So I'm going to get a deep condition, and I don't know what else I'm gonna get. So come with me.
What didn't I do for you, girl? And I know. I look for you, girl, like a riddle, yeah. Give me that blues out of riddle. Oh, wow, oh, that's just a little, yeah. Life's pretty sweet, every bitch. Tell me love her till the morning, nah, nah, nah. Love her till the nighttime, nah, nah, nah. I don't get nobody. If you give me body, I won't tell nobody, yeah. Valley girl, she wears clothes and now she want me pool skirt, so me pool skirt. Now they she wears schools. You see, it's obvious. Sensational.
The day, girl, how about I hated that hair? It was a non-black girl to be in my hair. I hated it. I had to go home, straighten it, and put it in a ponytail. Hated it. But anyway, guys, I am out at Floor and Decor looking for some tile for the house, the new house. And I gotta pick like bathroom. Hold on, let me look at this deal. Bathroom and kitchen tiles. So that's where I am. Come with me. This is Plain Jane Me, by the way, y'all. Y'all don't get to see Plain Jane Me in the movies much. But there she goes. Pretty too, y'all. So pretty. I can definitely wake up with my little toes on this every day. Matter of fact, I need to start putting the stuff under my feet so I can get like a grasp of what it would look like. But this one is a little bit more. That one's $17.99.
I also really like the black sublinks. Really, really like the black sublinks. And I like the black pillow towels too.
It might be just me, but I used to hate when my mom used to buy me clothes from Kohl's. Absolutely hate it. Shout out to Kohl's for having us a $4.95. Okay, about to check out. Pretty good, how are you? That's a good thing about Sephora being inside of Kohl's, because Kohl's also take Amazon returns with no hassle. So, got a return to make. I bought a steering wheel cover and it didn't fit.
Next stop is Sephora. I came to check out the Fenty toner and get a new mascara. This is the Fenty toner. It's two. The first one is fat water toner serum. The other is fat water toner essence. Yeah, they say the girls are in a show call from the Fenty toner. I'm gonna grab the. Next is mascara. This is some of Sephora's best sellers. And I just tried the Better Than Sex, and it was not Better Than Sex. It was really trash. I also always run to the They're Real. That's like my fave. But I'm going to try this Illy. Because everybody says that's good, so. Back secured.
It's so damn hot out here, y'all. Ugh, I hate it. I'm not a heat girl. Could not do this 24/7. God bless y'all, good Texians, Floridians, whatever the fuck y'all want to be called. God bless y'all, because I don't see how y'all do this. I cannot wait for the fall to fall, honey. I'm over it. She's hot. She's bothered. But I just left Kohl's. Hate Kohl's down. I don't want anything out of Kohl's. Nothing. But to return my Amazon and some good Sephora. I secured the Fenty bag. Y'all know she's a skin girl. I'm going to try that Fenty skincare. Very excited. Super excited. Couldn't be more thrilled. My good Pisces sis got her skincare line. I'm late to the party, but at least I showed up, bitch. But I'm on my way to Benihana to treat my bestie of so many years, elementary. Get into it. Treat my elementary bestie to a birthday, a late bump birthday brunch because she was out of town. So come with me. Bye.
8 miles for me. Yup.
She was only a few minutes behind me, but I ordered me a little mocktail. This is a, what she called, a paradise? What was it?
Strawberry passion.
Crunchy shrimp.
I realized the time.
Oh, and I did order some sake.
Can I order tea?
I haven't been drinking in so long, y'all. All
right, y'all, it's sake time. I haven't drunk in 4 months, but we about to say.
But you know, plum wine is not like my baby hair. When I looked at it, I had to double it. I said, baby hair is so long. She got a sake drink. Sake is my shit. All right, friends.
Salute.
Salute. Bringing me out. No problem. Woo! Oh, shit, I got a babysit. I'm sorry. She's my sake. But yes, y'all, me and this girl right here go back to elementary.
Fourth grade? No, it's a faux flex. Like faux flex. I'm not
What grade was it?
I used to wave at her. Like we would pass each other in the hallway.
Yeah, I remember. Oh, remember having to walk in the line.
And I would be like, hey, like I just wanted to be friends. Hi.
And look at us, 17 years later.
That was so good.
Yep, I met her in the first grade 16 years ago.
It's gonna be somebody at home that's gonna believe it. Somebody gonna believe it.
I just graduated middle school.
We go way, way, way big, y'all. Sleepovers. First college drunk nights. So many firsts. First drunk nights, period. Remember we used to drink Bernadette?
Whoa. Amaretto
Sour. Oh my God. Remember St. Andrew?
And they're still going strong. I gotta cut that off because that's gonna steal my age.
No, they're still open. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm. But no, we really, and we've been almost all around. We've been all around the world together.
Yeah.
Had a time. Boy, a time is being had. Thank you, God, for friendship. Cheers to friendship. Pour some. Take some, child.
I'm gonna do some.
Cheers to friendship.
Cheers to friendship.
And it's not having people you can, you know, go through life with is.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
We
yeah.
Showing up.
Period. Always. We lock in. Yeah.
Ooh, that's
something. But yeah, I said I want to do something. Maybe I want to do something with Janae's song. Like we should all. Even something like this would be cool.
Yeah.
And, I was gonna do Janae, Tierra, Shiante, and Sean. Shiante's ain't never in town, but yeah.
I like how
Shiante is. Would you hurt your mind, your mind? Oh, I'm really asking for you. Your mind, your mind. Don't find me. I've been tripping like I don't got that desire, pussy. All I'm trying to say is you. Don't think they know.
Crazy feeling. The 1 minute I'm calling, then the next I'm tripping. Oh, with somebody new, I swear she. Alright, y'all. I'm here in Dearborn at my girl Natty B's Ink Bar. When I tell you, if you need anything done to your bras, not your bras though, if you want like the littest bras you ever had, this is where you come to. Hi, y'all, this is all the goodies. This is the newest craze. It's literally like an airbrush machine, but the finish and the end product, y'all about to shit y'all drawers, I guarantee it. And like I said, this, look at how this car right here. I've been coming to her since this car. Probably before.
Okay.
She is the literally.
I was 16 in that
part. Oh my. Came so far. She has her own academy. Anybody who's dope in the city that even attempts to do tattoo bras or ombre or anything, I guarantee you they have set in one of her chairs to learn a skill. She's the coldest. Natty B.
I got a whole movie star in my chair.
And Natty's about to transform these bushy bras.
Yes,
to some
ma'am. Yes, and they still, your they ombre, still your ombre really held up under there.
Yeah.
But we're going to bring them back to life with this new airbrush brows, guys. We're doing airbrush brows. It lasts 2 weeks on the skin and 6 weeks on the hair. It is a non-commitment brow. Perfectly perfect for people who have brows or people who don't have brows.
Your shit's flawless.
Still. Still bleak.
I am recording unibrow, y'all.
But she cleared it up nice and neat.
We're gonna keep it next time, though.
Yeah. We became friends back in, I would say, like, 05, 06.
Wow, that's a long ass time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. So many. Longer than you, and that's a long ass time. Do you still talk to the family that owned the salon you used to work at? Do they still own it?
So that's what the cleanup looks like. That's her natural ombre. That shit looks amazing as
it really does with nothing done.
Mm-hmm. Don't even look like it's like not your bra.
So watch the magic she's about to pull off.
Alright, so this is without the airbrush.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to airbrush now.
Give it to him, OJ the DJ. I don't
know when my nights became so complicated. Here we go, my morning's everything is faded. Ready?
All right. So we got one eye done, but yeah, these are the silicone stickers that I use to make sure that we're getting perfectly crisp lines, and it also protects the skin from getting stained. And a question I get a lot about this airbrush technique is, how do these stickers fit all brow shapes? And they are bendable, that's why it's silicone, so I'm able to bend and turn them whatever shape I want. And so
also protected. And the paint that you, is it,
what
we call it, paint?
Nope, so it's called pigment.
Pigment,
yes.
Okay.
And it is a liquid henna. Oh. So it is very similar to like regular henna, except it's liquid and it's a lot more potent.
Okay.
So you get longer results out of the whole situation.
And I am gonna do two custom colors for you. I'm gonna use coffee bean. And a color called noir, which is pretty much black, and I'm only gonna do a drop of that.
Okay.
Just to add a little bit of density.
I'm gonna blow this a little so you know what that feels like, okay? It's gonna feel just like that, all right?
Okay.
All right, we're gonna start in the tail area.
Okay, y'all, she's gonna let this sit for like 5 minutes to see how this layer took. It looks a little crazy now because the tape and stuff, but believe y'all, like,
wait
the results,
for that pullback.
Fire. So that's just a regular dryer. She's just letting it dry a little bit before she takes it off. All right, y'all, here's the big reveal.
All right, look how cool this is. So we're gonna slowly pull this back. That's what it looks like
so
before
pretty.
We wipe down. So guys, this is not wiped down yet. Now, some women do like it without wiping it. Mm-hmm. It just depends on how dark you want it. That's definitely very dark though.
Yeah, that's,
so we're gonna go ahead and wipe it a little bit. You see how the fronts are?
Yes. Oh, look how pretty that is. Y'all, I love it.
Okay. Like if I left that on longer, mm-hmm. it would stain darker.
Wow.
But the
look at that.
The perfection of the application is insane.
Oh, that is so brow. Pretty. So pretty.
Insane, right?
Mm-hmm.
The rest of her skin is not stained.
Yes.
So whoever want to make fun of me about the tape, this is why I do it.
And I love it. Look mm-hmm. at that.
See how awesome that looks?
Yes.
And then all I do in the end is just conceal it a little bit
mm-hmm.
from the bottom just to give a little highlight pop.
Wow. 2 weeks, y'all. Just wake up like this.
Literally.
Is there any maintenance that they should know about? I think it's absolutely
honestly,
no maintenance.
Just don't get them wet for the first 2 days.
Okay.
And then, of course, sweating.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And oil in the skin does affect how long they last. So I try to tell my girls to chill on that at least for the first 48 hours.
Okay.
But no. Other than that, you can do everything normal. Anyone who's scared of ombre but really wants to kind of like try something more less commit. You know, it's not a commitment brow.
Her books are like never open. So if I'm telling y'all her books are open, y'all know exactly what y'all need to do.
I just opened them.
I'm telling you, get in there.
Just a cute little highlight. Doesn't have to be a lot.
I am obsessed. And y'all know where I was at. Book the best. Mwah. This is my girl. We go back. Mwah. I don't even want to say how many years.
Another one. Life is beautiful.
High volume.
Pull up in that cool song, got me feeling like a champion. Flooded off my sneaky link, man, shorty like my best. Pop a bag on her, I'm a sponsor, she my investment. She not the only one without no questions. She don't want me with nobody else. She just want me all to herself. She don't show me nobody else.
Keep going.
She just want me all to herself. Make her feel like a superstar. She way above average. I just do spaghetti, huh, cause I'm a barbarian. Soon as I put a paddock on her, nanny ho staring. I'ma went to therapy, but you was all I needed. I can't even front, you gave me something to believe. Got my heart on my, take your talent to bleep. You came up in need, cause you call a nigga cheat. Every single night we burn stage, cause we toxic. Mushrooms got us outside our bodies. So used to be swallowing, now you turn horizon.